I can never have enough shoes.
Even though I've only 10 tootsies, but I overpay in a silver way for the chance to pamper my footsies. How I love the feathers and jewels.
I'm so bored with average fleecies. Do I give a hoot if my lady's boot is the very last of a species? Ah, magnifica! Aren't these unique? Have you ever seen a sleeker pair of feather mules? Just as we speak,
like a lightning streak,
my shoemaker's designing, redefining all the rules. So what if most of my kingdom is cold with nothing to eat? They love the honor I bring them with my elegant royal feet. At the gala Saturday dance, they'll esteem my gold Cuban heels. As I cha-cha-cha and I tangle too in my smashing new escort wheels. I'm a fancy dandy of chic, and my diamond slippers are shockers, made of things so rare that they can't compare.